This ivory carving depicting Lord Buddha is came from Myanmar, currently secured as rare collectibles in Indian Museum, Kolkata. This is an example of expression of devotion and faith through art. There is a deep cultural relationship between India and Myanmar, which has shown up in different artistic objects like this over the ages.